I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the default browser app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, this requires that you're using a device that's running at least either iOS 18.2 or iPadOS 18.2. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apps. A list of all of the apps installed on your Apple device are displayed. Step 3. Tap Default Apps at the top of this screen. The Default Apps screen opens. Step 4. Tap Browser App. The Default Browser App screen is displayed, showing a list of all of the web browser apps installed on your iPhone or iPad. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark next to the web browser app you want to be the default going forward. In this example, I'll choose Chrome. Going forward, this app will be used to open links and browse the web. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.